In Pasquale Cozzolino, Ribalta Pizza Restaurant, cucina napoletana. I'm presenting this plate for the competition Il Primo di Manhattan, sponsored by Di Martino Pasta, PGI, from Gragnano, and the Association of Italian Chef New York. So this is my plate. It's a spaghetti with zucchini, octopus, and some pecorino cheese. So now we are going to cut the zucchini in a thin slice, some extra virgin olive oil. Once the oil is right, I'm going to fry the zucchini. The color is very nice. I want to do a little bit more brown because I like when the sugar they are inside the zucchini caramelize out. I love it. Very good. Beautiful color. Now we gotta do the zucchini battuta. Una battuta di zucchini means the kind of a pesto. So we let the zucchini lose a little bit more oil. And then we slice a garlic. Let's put some parsley, some basil, and one leaf of mint. So we chop everything together. And now we can incorporate the zucchini in this pesto. The smell is so strong and fresh. And now we're going to cook the pasta. So we take around like 5 ounces of pasta and we put in the salt boiling water. So now, while the pasta cooks, we are going to cut the octopus legs, one for the pesto and the whole legs just for garnish, okay? Now we are going to grate some pecorino cheese. We put some octopus water inside. We go to whisk a little bit with them. So we have the octopus water, we put a little bit in the pan. Spaghetti. We put zucchini pesto and octopus. And then we go with octopus baby. We mix everything together. And voila. We go to roll and we go inside here. And now we are going to finish with some octopus, cloud of pecorino, parsley, oil. So this is my spaghetti with the zucchini pesto, octopus, pecorino cheese made with Di Martino spaghetti. Buon appetito!